My blood will nourish the tree that will bear the fruits of freedom. Tell my people that I love them. They must continue the fight.
Solomon Kalushi Mahlangu was born on the 10th of July, 1956, in Mamelodi, a township outside Pretoria, South Africa. He was the second son of Martha Mahlangu, a domestic worker, and Albert Mahlangu, a bricklayer who left the family when Solomon was young. Solomon was a bright and promising student, but his education was